You're not gonna take a black at all.
You can go as well.
Hold on, I'm
you
can go as
well. Where's your manager?
You can get your own duty manager on the phone. Yeah, you do that. I call him too. You get your own duty manager on the phone.
You come at me. All
no, I didn't. I asked you why you got a child standing here at this thing.
I don't know. She's a child.
She is a child. She just showed you her ID. Get your manager on the phone because all this is on tape. You want to take your coat off and do all this tough, Tony ass shit.
You ain't doing what? You ain't doing what?
She ain't doing shit. She been saying she ain't doing shit since we walked up.
Okay.
This is real cute. This is real cute.
Keep talking. This
will be free.
Keep talking.
This will be free. Can I get the police to the Springfield Suites and Dana Court, please? I'm not even sure. I'm not from here. But I have a very volatile front desk worker.
Can I please have a police officer to Springfield Suites? I have a guest being rowdy with me.
Yes.
It's 151 North, Southwest 18th Court.
151 South, whatever.
18th Court.
Yeah, she real smart with a smart ass.
Thank you. I went to college. Court. I went to college. Hello?
Shit, you ain't finished.
It's one.
It's Dana B.
Oh, so you recording me?
Oh, yes, I am.
Oh, and I have the guest recording me right now.
It's not against the law.
Okay, and I can sue you guys.
You sure can. Sue.
Hello? Sue.
We'd like to try to take off the jacket and everything.
And cursing and swearing at it's my child.
It's 151 Southwest 18th Court.
She's being very ignorant. She would not let the kid in the room.
This is Dana
Beach. And I'm an adult. I told her to come back to her. She told me she wasn't doing shit.
Huh?
Then she proceeded to try to take her jacket off in a volatile way. As if it's a threat.
What?
As a threat. And it's
she's,
not a threat.
She's been yelling at me because I won't give her a key to someone else's room.
No, it's not even about
it. It's our rooms.
You said you ain't doing shit.
It's our rooms.
This lady, okay.
Kiana McDonald booked all these rooms.
I don't have her name on the reservation.
Kiana McDonald booked all these rooms.
I don't have her name on the reservation.
Well, that's all you have to say, sweetheart. Instead
no, I told her
to. I said right there, you said you're not doing shit.
Yeah, I told her that after she got crazy with
me. No, she didn't get crazy.
This ain't even my crazy. This crazy now. Now we crazy.
Yeah, she's going to get upset with me because I'm not giving her a key to someone else's room.
She don't have a weapon unless you call being big a weapon.
Sorry?
She's talking to her mom.
Oh, her mama?
Yeah.
Are you she should call her mama. She old ignorant ass lady.
Security. Can I please have the next gas, please?
Yeah, she's a front desk worker and all this has been real. You
know? No, we're right here. We're
right,
the next guest.
We're the guest for the night.
Seriously, I'm about to move my mom.
Yes.
They
came to me.
I'm feeling very threatened right now.
And I told her,
and I'm
her
not
daughter,
from, I'm from Chicago. She's not very ignorant. I cannot wait till they
but she's
this
like,
that.
I'm like, I don't know. Hello.
Thank you.
Yes. Yeah, she have on a jean shirt.
It's a jean tank top.
She's on African American.
She went to school too.
Yeah,
that's what that's called.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah. And the police already on their way.
That's right.
And you need to get your manager. You're going to get your manager now.
I don't have to do anything.
Okay. Well, we're going to make sure you don't do nothing.
Hello.
She's asked out this now.
Okay. Can I have the next guest, please?
Right, but she want to be ignorant.
You've been ignorant. I didn't do anything to her.
Is you the front desk lady? I'm talking to my baby right here. Anyways, so she want to be ignorant. You did? Yeah, okay. Don't go to school and
be
ignorant. Don't go to school.
You said everybody's a victim these days?
Don't talk to her no more.
No, I'm
letting you. She got a problem, yeah.
I'm getting everything. She's good.
I swear I will sue you guys for everything.
You can't sue me.
The internet.
Yes, I can.
We're the internet.
I do not want to be.
This is for your manager.
Yeah, because
it doesn't matter.
Okay. No, okay. Keep talking.
Keep it up. Check that number, though. Marriott Elite. So that's you really doing wrong.
No, I'm not.
Yeah. Poor thing. What I tell you about after ignorant in public is don't pay off.
Yo, you came to the front desk acting ignorant.
You came to the front desk acting ignorant. That's what she said. I don't know what happened to the other people that was here earlier. They were so much
so
nicer.
Nice. Very mature.
Is tonight's not your night?
Tomorrow will be her day.
Okay.
We're sorry.
That's okay.
I know, you're just checking in.
It's
all
right.
They probably like, what's
I had this thing. Mark Zuckerberg's undercover going around.